Jari's been in and out with injuries. He is the backup goalie tonight. Underway, the top line's out. For each side, Crosby and Ovechkin out against each other. Starting lineups brought to you by Taco Bell. Here's Ovechkin. Sends it back for Dylan Strome. We'll put it right on net. Tom Wilson the rebound. And it's free to Strome. Back to the point to John Carlson. Paired with Martin Ferravari. He was looking for a tip. Carlson blasts one and it's kicked out on a nice save. Very tired for Pittsburgh. Most of them have been on for more than a minute. Taylor Fadun kept it in. Just called up from the minors. First NHL action in nearly 3 years. Kemper had trouble, tried to sweep it away, never did get it out of harm's way, and finally skated off by Ovechkin. They tried to jam it down low, Backstrom couldn't get it through the crowd, and it's played around by Zucker to Dumoulin. Raquel threw his leg, one touched it off. Here's Zucker, backhand, puck is free, and almost batted into the net. It was Alexiev at the far post with Raquel. Raquel has it back. Passes off to Zucker. Looked like he had a great chance to shoot it and passed it up. Last summer in Denver. DeSmith, another save. He's been rock solid. 3-on-2 across the line for the Pens. Crosby down low off of Rust to Gensel. And the puck is free. Kemper was on his back, didn't know where it was. He was hoping, the only player in NHL history, got 30 or more at 18, and again at 35. Zucker had a chance to go in alone. It rolled off his stick, and it was poked away by Darcy Kemper.
Oh, what a moment of frustration for Zucker.
2-on-1, Strome with Wilson. Dylan Strome, a beautiful stop by DeSmith. And the follow-up from Sandin. Massachusetts plugs for the night, Ray, or are we a little deficient?
No, you're one down still.
All right.
I think you'll get that in. There's no chance you can't.
Here's Ovechkin for a one-timer.
Oh.
And a beautiful stop by DeSmith on Carlson. Carlson was cocked and ready to go. He had that stick in the air just waiting for Ovechkin to give it to him. And he did. And here's an icing call against Washington. Casey DeSmith getting a standing ovation from many of the fans here in Pittsburgh.
A fabulous save and reaction. Now don't forget, the guy carrying the puck is the greatest goal scorer in the history of the game. So you have to defend the shot. Carlson has a wide open net. So DeSmith, as long as he can, squares up to Ovechkin. This is a left foot push. What do you think Eric Comrie was thinking as he skates out for warm up? Do you think he's filled with confidence, or he says, I gave up 10 last time?
I think he probably thought, well, it has to be better. Heinen plays it ahead for Poehling. He can move. Poehling scores! Ryan Poehling makes it 1-0 Pittsburgh!
The Pens have been for depth scoring. In the win in Denver the other night, Jeff Carter scored 2 goals. He hadn't scored in forever. Today it's Ryan Poehling. Takes the feed from Danton Heinen. He reads the turnover and gets in front of Rasmus Sandin, the former first-round pick of the Montreal Canadiens, who scored 3 goals in his first NHL game.
I don't even know what that is, Ray, but I'm sure it's not good.
It does not sound good. Apparently really lucky with his injury, as severe as it was.
Here's Ruido. Chad Ruido! An unlikely goal scorer for Pittsburgh! It's 2-0!
Scoring. Hello, Chad Ruido. That's his first of the season. In his 42nd game, Ruido is going to jump up to take the pass by Jason Zucker, and in the same spot, Poehling beat Kemper.
Well, obviously, the intent is to keep the game moving, and that did the end more quickly than it would have taken a lineup for a faceoff. Here's 3-on-2, Washington. Wilson has Carlson trailing. He tried a one-touch blind backhand pass. Malkin picked it up. Now we have a fight back of the other blue line. It's Archibald and Sandin, and a knockdown by Archibald, who just skates away.
Well, in that scrum in the corner, Sandin and Archibald were part of the combatants, and Archibald's a feisty, abrasive player. And
Tammy now working in the front office of the Vancouver Canucks. Here's Joseph. Brother Matthew plays for Ottawa. He turned it over up high. There's Ovechkin. Stopped by DeSmith. Tried to take it to the forehand and didn't get it behind Casey DeSmith. Malkin leveled Ferravari. And they're both still down behind the goal line. Crosby stepped in on a left pad save made. It's skated off. Here's a two-on-one, but they have to hurry. 5 seconds in the period. Ferravari, rebound, Sherry. Everything stopped by DeSmith. All the way to the buzzer of the period. This place is going crazy for Casey DeSmith.
Ferravari looks up. He knows he's only got 5 seconds left, so he wants to get a last shot. But now there's a second shot. No, there's a third shot.
With Tom Wilson in a forecheck for Washington. Wilson played it back. Washington still killing a penalty. And there's a power play goal. Jake Guentzel right through Kemper as he went in alone. And it's 3-0. Raquel played it back for Crosby. Letang helps them regroup. They're waiting for Granlund to come on the ice. Then a turnover up high by Letang. On the forehand, Kuznetsov has Wilson out in front, and he scores! Tom Wilson, a 4-on-4 goal. And Washington is on the board with 14:41 remaining.
I gotta get it on. There's no question who's taking the goalie, by the way, for the Capitals. Doesn't matter if you're up or not. Ovi's going.
There he goes with a one-timer! And he scored! Helmet on! A power play goal. His 299th career power play goal, adding to his NHL career record. Granlund stumbled down, then he got back up. He got knocked back down again by Jensen.
That puck just has to go forward. No need for a play.
Sherry passes it off. Strome has some room. Strome had it back. It went right through the crease, and he scores! Dylan Strome has tied it with 2:44 to go.
A shocking turn of events. Up 3-0 after Jake Guentzel scored. The Caps come all the way back. The Pens get beat on the rush here. It's 3-on-3 back in the zone.
Jensen with Granlund in pursuit. Now Mantha carries through the neutral zone. Terrible turnover. Malkin goes in and he scores! Evgeny Malkin puts Pittsburgh back on top with 1:20 to go. A terrible giveaway by Mantha just outside the blue line.
The Caps are in no place to defend. This is a perfect delivery for goal 25. From Evgeny Malkin. Malkin now has his point streak extend at home. But the Penguins reeling after giving up 3 straight in the third period. You think this means something to the Pens? A huge goal.
Under a minute to go. Just a minute 24 after Washington had rallied from 3-0 down to tie it. Malkin took away the puck from Mantha. And score. And Washington's playoff hopes now clinging with 37 seconds to go. Kept in up high. Ovechkin down low. Carlson follow up by Oshie. Couple of chances for Oshie. Played it to the wall for Backstrom. They cannot continue to play catch. Wristed toward the net. Hit a couple of bodies and wound up behind. 6 seconds to go. They need a shot. It's behind the net. And free in the corner.